Peppa and George were so excited. "We're only a couple of weeks away from Christmas," said Peppa. So they invited their friends, Fireman Sam and Elvis, around to play. And the four friends stood together at the bottom of the garden and looked up into the evening sky. It was filled with tiny twinkling stars, and they just stood there wondering about the magic of Christmas.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Happy Christmas, everybody!